Nature, the best example of perfection, which smiles like the sunshine. Waking up as usual with the pretty sound of birds and environment. Usually enjoying the nature and its beauty by waking up early and going outside. Green plants and the gentle wind which directly touches the heart and always makes us realize that the beauty of earth is its nature. As we utilize it, so its full protection is our responsibility. May it remains like this forever. Burning of plastics, increasing carbon dioxide in the atmosphere, mixture of harmful gases in the air which decrease the quality of the air and also spoil the beauty of the nature. Oh my God, why can't I breathe? What happened to the world? Why the water is so dirty? Why is it smelling so bad? Everything is destroyed. Nothing is there around me except plastics. It made me more mentally disturbed when I went to my friend's house. Oh God! He was in a dying condition. I tried to make him revive, but he said few words over there. We spoiled the nature and now we should save it. Otherwise, everything will be destroyed.
Wake up!
Yes, the statement is true. As you sow, so shall you reap. We covered the nature in the plastic. And now the nature is wrapping us in the plastic. Oh God, it was just a dream. But if we don't take it seriously, then it can create a major problem for all the living creatures. Going through the research, I found that daily waste management is a major problem. Daily 5,633 tons of waste is obtained from the urban areas of Nepal. Moving forward to the recent survey, it was seen that KTM Valley produces 607 tons of waste per day. It has been increasing more due to the number of packet foods preferred by the citizens. Moving forward to the composition of waste management, it can be seen that if we go through it, then 95% of waste can be recycled. So why don't we put a small effort on it? Let me gather my friends for finding the solution of solid waste management.
Encourage everyone to use alternative source of energy.
Proper solid waste management and follow the principle of 3 R's: reuse, reduce and recycle.
Avoid disposing of plastic, chemicals, household materials in water resources.
Plant at least one tree and encourage your neighbors to do so.
Try to keep our own house clean and green, which can be exemplary for others.
Try planting trees and plants that will beautify our surrounding as well as keep us healthy.
Let's start from today to make better tomorrow.